weightlessness. It's even more remarkable that these free floating drops can help us understand atomic nuclei, crystal growing, even the formation of